We'll use a light blue crayon to make a zigzag line back and forth. There, the color blue.